Hi, I'm Congressman Denny Heck. And you know, for me, the most treasured part of this job is getting to meet and talk with our nation's veterans. These conversations are some of the most enriching moments of my day. Over the years, I have learned so much by listening to their stories, and I want to be able to share that experience with you. The Library of Congress has an official way for folks just like you to connect with veterans in your area and help document their wartime experience as part of the historical record. The Veterans History Project collects, preserves, and makes available the personal accounts of American wartime veterans. The point of the project is to make sure future generations have direct access to the veteran experience and better understand the realities of serving during a conflict. As a primary source, researchers, scholars, and educators rely upon these veterans' collections. There are oral histories and photographs, manuscripts, and other original materials, and they serve as a supplement to historical context and valued cultural resource. In its 16th year now, the project has more than 100,000 veterans who have participated, yet only around 1,200 are from Washington State. Well, Washington State has a population of more than 500,000 veterans, and so that means only a fraction of a percent are recorded for official historical purposes. As the proud representative of more than 80,000 veterans, I want to change that, and I want to enlist the help of the great residents of the great 10th Congressional District to do that. I will personally be interviewing wartime veterans throughout the year to capture more Washington stories, and so will my staff. But we need volunteers to help with the effort also. By interviewing veterans, you can become a part of documenting history. You need no prior training or connection with the veteran, or military community for that matter, to participate. The only requirement is that interviewers be over the age of 14. And all you need is an audio or video recorder, which of course many of us have in our pockets in the form of a smartphone. If you are a veteran, we want to tell your story. If you know a veteran, please invite them to participate. More information can be found at dennyheck.house.gov/vetshistory. So please, get involved. If you are a wartime veteran, share your experience. And let's preserve the stories of our remarkable veterans for future generations. Thank you.